David Beckham lifts the cup. That means England are the world champions.
Joining me here today in the commentary box, Ron Atkinson.
Should be a decent match, this. I'm really looking forward to it.
Well, I can see the players are ready for the kickoff. So let's get on with the game. Loses out. Plays it short and wide.
Clears the ball, and it's a throw.
There's men three on the left.
Perfectly timed tackle.
In the danger area. They struck early. The manager will be well pleased with that.
Opportunity arose. They took it and they've got their reward.
Let's have a look at that in slow motion. It's certainly shown they mean business with that early goal.
Pings it cross field.
Moves it on. Throw in.
Looking to take this quickly.
Into touch. Out wide. Given away. Takes him on.
Oh, great block!
Oh, the lad did well there. That's a truly great save.
His shot flies harmlessly over.
Touch. Out wide. Partial clearance. A good long clearance. Plays it cross field.
Can you believe that challenge?
Jonathan, he can't have any complaints. That was definitely contact.
That's a horrendous foul.
Well, he had to go for it.
To feet.
Takes him on now. In the middle. Hoofs it upfield. Plays it first time. A lofted clearance. On the halfway line.
He has been given. He scored once today, carrying it another.
Good composure and a good penalty. Let's have a look at the replay. Joining me here today in the commentary box, Ron Atkinson.
Thanks, Jonathan. Two teams very equal today, so we should be expecting a good tight game.
The referee seems to be happy. Well, let's get on with the match. In the middle. It's not
chance.
He's Jonah Lomu.
Oh, it's as if the keeper knows where the ball's going.
That save's kept them all square. I'm just wondering now if they've got the will to go on.
Excellent block save.
Oh, the keeper rightly deserves a pat on the back for that save. It was wonderful.
The keeper did well to get hold of that one.
That save's kept them all square. I'm just wondering now if they've got the will to go on and win the game.
Out wide.
An X-rated tackle, easily deserving of a booking.
A good long clearance.
Was a hit and hope ball.
Brings it out of his half. Takes him on.
Squeeze it
into touch.
Clears the ball and it's a throw.
But it's hit the outside of the post. Behind for a goal kick. Hits it square and short. Takes him on now. A good long kick upfield. Plays it short and square. There are men short. Gets in his way. About 30 yards out.
Some beautiful play down the right-hand side.
That's a throw-in.
Great interception.
Takes him on.
Speckler.
That's easy for the keeper.
It's a good save, keeps them level, and the game's still on a knife edge.
Played on. A short ball into space.
Oh, he made it look so easy.
Takes him on now. Out wide. Yes, a throw in. We're into stoppage time at the end of the first half.
Ooh, didn't miss by much either.
Oh, he's got men to the left.
Well, the game's crying out for a goal, isn't it?
Let's get on with the match. Loses out. Takes him on. In the middle. 5 minutes gone now.
Missed by much either.
His men free on the left. Played on. Takes him on. That's easy for the keeper.
Looking to get good distance with this kick.
Headed on up the field. Oh, it's tight for him here.
Behind for a goal kick. To feet.
Takes him on now. Out wide. Put out. A short ball into touch. Takes him on.
He's hit it from...
Can only parry the shot, but he...
Unlucky!
He stood tall. He kept his eye on that ball all the way.
Keeper kicks it long.
Draws the ball crossfield. Hoofs it upfield. That's blocked. Worth having a crack though. To his feet. Wonderful tackle there.
He had to be brave to get that one.
Takes him on. Good block. Hits it square and short. Out wide. That's a superb tackle. He's clean through.
Well, it's the first corner of the match, so let's see what they do with it.
They know they've got a chance to go a goal.
Whatever it takes, this keeper will do it just to keep the ball out of the net. Easy for the keeper. Long punt upfield. So it's all square at half-time, and I'd say that's about fair.
Are ready for the kickoff. So let's get on with the game.
Could only parry the shot, but he did well to even see it.
That save's kept it all square.
Hits it square and short. In the middle. He's clean through now! Oh, great block! Takes him on. It's one-on-one. They've now got a great opportunity to break the deadlock.
If he can slot this home, he's got them a very important lead in.
Good penalty. Well taken.
And here's that goal again in super slow motion.
Early goal conceded, but they must not panic. Still, plenty of time left.
Hits it square and short.
To his feet.
Moves it on.
Oh, it's tight for him here. Cuts inside.
Wonders for the team's morale, but with plenty of time left on the clock, it could be a very, very interesting match from now on in.
Lovely finish.
That goal has brought the scores back level.
In the middle. The box.
He got to the ball first, and he stuck it into the back of the net.
Keep the no chance. Great goal.
Here's a replay of the goal.
Interesting to see how that goal affects the rest of the game. Moves it on.
Some beautiful play down the right hand side.
Takes him on. In the middle.
call.
Takes him on now. About 30 yards out.
It's in the line! It's in the goal!
He's made no mistake with that finish.
He's a replay.
Celebrations are over. The players are back in their positions.
An X-rated tackle, easily deserving of a booking.
Well, I deserve to be booked. I don't think anybody will disagree with that.
Half-time then, with one team left with a lot to do.